Mr. Matthews doesn't know Riley kissed Lucas?
No.
So everything he says is making them uncomfortable?
Yeah, huh?
Shall we take advantage of this?
How could we not?